contest for the 3-0 record by beating the Henderson Lions, Terrence Wildcats and Mount Pleasant Tigers. This game is being conducted according to the rules and regulations of the UIL. Reminding you that safe tobacco facility and the use of tobacco products is prohibited. Please conduct yourself in a responsible manner at all times. Every other police officer, staff, or medical team, any questions you may have. Please do not hesitate to ask for assistance. Thank you and enjoy the game. Officials for tonight's game are from the Texas chapter, the referee Justin Wilson, umpire, Tommy Hill, and line judge, Mr. Hines, line judge, Brad Carter, and back judge, Zach Anderson. Thank you.
We don't got no water.
Oh, geez.